It is important for patients to continue with their treatments once they have been diagnosed with a chronic condition. It is a lifelong treatment because there is no cure for it, but we are controlling and treating it and controlling the symptoms of, for instance, your high blood pressure, your diabetes, the sugar levels, because the body is assisted with the pills or whatever medication the patient is receiving, so that we keep the condition under control. If it is important for them to continue with the treatments because of that. The reason why we want to control those conditions, to control the BP, to control the sugar, is for us to prevent the complications of those chronic conditions.